What's up, YouTube? It's Wednesday, 2:50. I'm here at the gym. My day off, so I'm taking advantage. Usually, on a daily basis, I am here like around 6 or 7 p.m. and it is completely packed. So, like I said, just gonna take advantage. Gonna take you guys through my workout today. I'm gonna be hitting biceps and triceps, so I'll catch you guys when I'm inside.
Alright guys, so here I was doing a total of 40 pounds, not too heavy. I did do 2 sets of 8 reps, and then I went up weight and did another 2 sets of 6 reps. And this is actually my sister's boyfriend. His name is Jesus. He will probably be popping in and out a couple of my videos, but this is a really good tricep workout. I actually really liked it. You really do feel the burn. Make sure you squeeze your triceps at the end. I did about, I believe it was 3 sets of 10. I actually did 60 pounds. And I'm actually just going to go ahead and let you guys watch the rest of the video. So, enjoy! Alright guys, so those were a couple of my workouts. I'm actually going to go ahead and talk about myself now. I started working out like right when I came out of high school. I was about 94 pounds. It's been about a year and a half. I looked like before. I was just this really, really skinny person. I went into high school weighing about 70 pounds, coming out 93, 94. Everybody kept calling me anorexic, you're so skinny, and I can eat so much. Everyone's like, you're so lucky, you don't gain the weight. But it did, I really did wish I would put on some weight, you know. I wouldn't wear certain type of clothes because it just made me even feel like I made myself look even skinnier. Yeah, I am now weighing 110. I was actually on Instagram one day and I saw some girl named Buff Bunny. I was going and going and going through her Instagram. I started watching her YouTube videos and she got me so inspired to go to the gym. You know, I told myself, wow, I want my body to look like hers. So I started hitting the gym hard. I'm still not exactly where I want to be at. I still have a while to go. But, you know, as long as I stay dedicated and motivated to the gym. You know, I do go to the gym with my mom. she also motivates me. We both give each other tips. And she'll come to me. I go to her. So it's nice, you know, have a gym buddy. They motivate you as well. And the same goes for you guys. You know, it all takes time. I wish it was an overnight thing, but you know, it just takes time, hard work. But you know, don't give up, because one day you will get to where you want to be and you're gonna say, you know, I did it. But what motivates me even more is seeing progress. You know, I see my arms grow, or you know, I see more definition. Yeah, this is actually my first video, so you know, let me know how it goes, like, subscribe, all that fun stuff. But yeah, so I actually see you guys on the next one.